South Dakota State has won three in a row and five of its last six en route to the top spot in the Summit League. And Oral Roberts is coming off an impressive win over Omaha on Thursday, featuring the best home attendance in the conference. Welcome to Tulsa, Oklahoma, where tonight the Jackrabbits and the Golden Eagles will meet inside the Maybe Center. Wanted a traveling call, didn't get it. Mims, eight to shoot, step back, left to the key, three, swish. Three apiece, 2 minutes in. McBride, alley-oop, left block, Sir Isaac Heron. Pass high right Apple, eight to shoot. He'll dribble inside the arc, left corner easily for three. Good, and the game is tied. Kick it back out to Gary. Gary the drive, out to Mayo, deep, straight on, three, good. A between-the-legs dribble on Mayo. Barnhart the double team, out top Weaver. Three over Barnhart's closeout is good. He'll spin lane right, back out top Mims for three, around and down. Lane leans around him, right-hander over the rim, no good. Morse caught it, put back, no good. Then Kyle the third in midair. He'll lob it to the left wing to Jalen Miller. Miller up top, Bedford, quick release, three, swish. McBride behind the back on easily, inside the lane, out to Weaver, right corner, step back, three, good. Almost 77 per game, has only 26 points. Mayo steps into a deep straight on three and he knocks it down. Post, backing in on McBride, spins, out top Mims, his three, good, and the Jacks are within six. Lob inside, Easley the tip away, Mims the steal, back to Easley, he'll race McBride in, right hand scoop, good. Mayo weaves his way inside the arc, wrap around, bounce pass, Kyle the third with a facial, a slam in the face of DJ Weaver. To shoot a dribble and a hand to Mayo. Mayo a step back, spot up, straight on three, swish. Finds Gary left wing. Gary a right hand dribble, spinning on Phipps to the 10, using glass, good, and a foul. Easley hands it back to Mayo right of the key, right corner Easley for three, got it. Mayo up top, an open look for three, good, and the Jacks are within five. Kyle the third dribbles inside the lane, jump pass wing left, Gary off balance three, got it. Kalen Gary with 15. Jacks roll the ball to the front court. Mayo goes all the way in, Circus layup hangs on the rim and drops in. Oral Roberts defeats South Dakota State at home, making 14 threes, and the student section pouring onto the floor. We have a mini court storm in Tulsa after the Golden Eagles defeat the Jackrabbits 87-82.